Breaking overnight, we've learned at least two people were killed in a crash on State Route 176 southbound near I-480 eastbound. Medics tell us that two women, both aged 25, died at the scene. They say they took two other women and a man to the hospital, all of them in critical condition. We've reached out to Cleveland police for more details about that crash. We'll bring you that information as soon as we get it.